Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we'll see how to enable or disable clipboard history in Windows 11 operating system. So by default, Windows 11 have clipboard history enabled, and you can press Windows plus V keys and you will see the clipboard history. As you can see that I have copied nothing, because when you start the system, the clipboard history is cleared. And once I copy something like this command, you can see that it can be now seen on the clipboard history window. So in this way, whatever you copy will stick to the clipboard history, and you can use that copied text many times later. In case if you want to disable clipboard history, here is how you can. So we have got three methods for you, starting with method one. In this case, we will open the settings app, press Windows plus I keys on the keyboard, and the settings app is here. In the settings app, we will go to system, then clipboard. Here the first option is clipboard history. You can simply turn off that option, and now when you press Windows plus V key, you can see that the clipboard history is turned off. It is also shown on this window. And if you click on the turn on button, clipboard history will be enabled again, or you can also turn on the option from the settings app. But in this guide, we are turning this option off to disable clipboard history. Up next, we have second method. In this case, we will press Windows plus R keys, and in run window type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt if prompted. Now in the registry editor window, go to H key current user software Microsoft clipboard. When you arrive to clipboard registry key, in the corresponding right pane you will find enable clipboard history named registry dword, which is set to value data 1 by default, and it means the clipboard history is enabled on your system. In order to disable clipboard history, just double click on this registry dword and set its value data to 0. Once you set it to 0, the clipboard history will be disabled on your system. And next we have method number 3. In this case, we will use group policy. Note that this method will not work on Windows 11 Home Edition, but you can try first two methods on Windows 11 Home. For rest of editions, right click on the start button and select run, type gpedit.msc and click OK. In the group policy editor window, expand local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative templates, system, OS policies, and finally you will find allow clipboard history named policy setting, which is not configured by default. Just double click on it, and if you enable this policy setting, clipboard history will be enabled, while if you select disabled option here, the clipboard history will be disabled. So simply select disabled in order to disable clipboard history and click apply followed by OK. Now the policy setting is set to disabled. You can close the group policy editor and right click on the start button and select run, and this time type gpupdate /force command. In a few moments you will find that the computer policy has been updated and the policy setting is now in effect. This means the clipboard history is disabled on your system. If it is still enabled, I recommend to restart the system in order to completely disable clipboard history on your Windows 11. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.